You're using the rack. You want to make sure your safety bars are in unless you're doing bench press and the bar hits. That's really the only time that you'll take those off. Otherwise, you adjust these by pulling the red pin on the bottom and lifting, and then replacing where you need. Obviously, make sure the hooks are up. Otherwise, it'll fall out. Likewise, it's easy to move the adjusters, pull the red pin, lift, and then put where you need to be. So that's the basics of moving the safety equipment.